December 20th. Hope everyone is keeping well and safe. We have a 3 chamomile tea this time. It's got African, Egyptian and European chamomile. So let's give it a try. A nice yellowy, florally smell as well. There we go.
Do you know what that was? So it's quite a nice, comforting tea, ready to go to sleep with.